and we have a hidden gem coming to you guys. So I'm so excited to show you guys the property. So let's get into it.
For you. I do that 3 more times again. I testify for you. I thought I liked you, that bitch. I do it all and I'm around. You scared to do it. I'm not. As long as you joking, now here for me. I ain't got it. I've been scheming, looting, hide your body. As long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you right now. But the truth, I look better under you. I can lose. When I'm with you, how can us lose and miss the moment? You are just too important. Nobody's nobody like you do. I can't lose when I'm with you. I can't just lose and miss the moment. You are just too important. Nobody's nobody like you do. You do. In the top tier ride with you, I feel like Scarface. Why bitch with the bob, I'll be your main one. Just take this argument back up to my place. Sex remind you, I'm not violent, I'm your day one. We had shit, yeah. It was magic, yeah. Smash and grab shit, yeah. Nasty habits take a hold when you're not here. Ain't a home when you're not here. Are they grown when you're not here? I'm saying, I can't lose when I'm with you. Can I lose and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody do body like you do. I can't lose when I'm with you. Oh, can I lose and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody do body like you do. You do.
Disappear. if you live. Feeling like Jericho, feeling like Joe, when he lost his shit. Gotta hold my own, my cross to bear alone now. Ooh, way to deal, way to heal the food. No, you like that shit, yeah. It's just urgent, yeah. And I'm making some little change. Got me a war in my mind. Let it go away. What's holding me? Who's the right? What it will be looking for me?
Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her. Catch me in the whip ride with her. Hey, sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Oh, whichever one is in the hassle. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Oh.
Y'all, we are currently at the bubble that you see earlier, or will see. So we have Asia here. She's not a first time guest on Juicy Travels. Y'all seen her. If you haven't, go check her out in the Jamaica vlog 2021. Was that 2021 Jamaica vlog. Okay, so guys, just really quick, I just want Asia to say, so far, how did you like this hidden gem? Like, not having a passport, being able to just go to Puerto Rico and still experience this, what do you rate it? What you say?
I think you get all the things you want if you wanted to go out the country, whether that be like Jamaica or anything, but
something different.
Yeah.
So do you recommend to people, like, do you recommend going with your friends? Do you recommend going with a man?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
I
partner. So
yeah, if you want to book this Airbnb specifically, I think it would be great with a partner.
I agree. It's definitely giving, you know, romantic with my man, my partner. Yeah. It's definitely giving that. Okay. So, but overall though, did you like it? What do you don't like about it?
I like how we got two different perspectives. Like San Juan is like very much hustle and bustle, and then here in Ponce it's more
calm nature. Yeah. Definitely mountains. Okay.
So there's a bit of both.
Yeah. Only thing I don't like about it, and this is just something that would never change because it's just nature, it's these bugs. Like, I really just don't like getting bit. You know, it's one thing I just don't, you know, care for. But other than that, I think it's really good. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you for being on
Juicy Travels. Let it go away. He was holding me to the right. What it will be looking for me.
As you've seen in the previous vlog, there are the videos. You see that we are at the bubble. It's located in Puerto Rico. But it is in Ponce. It's about an hour and give or take 45 minutes from actually San Juan. And nice drive. It is a highway drive that you can take to actually get here, which is really good because you don't like back roads. But you do hit a back road and you hit a swirl. So I'll insert a clip here of the actual map so you can see the swirl. And my mom actually went through it to actually go get us some food. So, yeah, you know, you have to live a little. You heard Asia's review, and she overall loves San Juan, loved the bubble. It's just good. Honestly, I feel like this bubble is really connecting with nature. As she said in the other one, her confessional, she said that you should come here with a significant other, your partner, whatever you like. I agree as well. This is definitely something that is more intimate bound just by being the limit is too. But yeah, so overall, I think the bubble is a really good idea. Guys, I'm trying to give you guys some hidden gems so you can find different places that you don't need to go to with your passport. That's all I want to do is give you places where you feel like you can still take someone special to you. In this case, I take my mom every time. Y'all know that from Key West. If you haven't seen that vlog, please go check it out. But, yeah, just take somebody special and get out without a passport, which is always good. Because some people don't know how to get a passport. And if you don't know how to get a passport, DM me and I will walk you through how to get it.
Hey there, folks. I'm PC Mama. I'm Safety's Mama. And it's been a great trip. Puerto Rico is, you know, you kind of always think, a lot of people think that it's out of the country. We were in the States. It was a great trip getting here. Move on to Ponce. The traveling is not a straight line, and Safety said she'll show you the map, but it's still an experience, and even if I can see the world through Safety's eyes, it's been exciting, but I'm discovering a lot on my own at my age, and I think it's fun for everybody. And I don't think that there should be any age limit on who you travel with or who you like to be around. The objective is fun. So this isn't my video, and I don't do videos. I'm just doing this, but I want you to say, get out, have some fun, go beyond your boundaries, and embrace that, because that's where you'll find the most fun you have. Thank you.
I know you feel me, yeah, yeah, yeah. Whoa, whoa. Huh. Girl, I know you feel me, yeah, yeah, yeah. So much to live for, too, baby. Whoa. Let's not rush into it now. Let's not rush into it. When we get to it, we can give it all that we got.
Me, can you focus on me? Baby, can you focus on me? Hands in the soap, had a faucet running and I keep looking at you. Stuck on your phone, it's stuck in your zone. You don't ever, but I don't wanna give up.
It is the night after staying in the bubble, guys, and let me just say I had an amazing time. The fact that the pool is right outside of the bubble is amazing. It's just middle of the night. It's a heated pool, so middle of the night, it's just nice vibe. It's giving hot tub or without the suds, you know, the jets and all that, like, but it was exactly what we needed. It was a great unwind, refresher, getting back in with nature and everything. I highly recommend this as a hidden gem. We slept inside the actual bubble, and then around 6 a.m. I came out here on the, it's like a net type of thing where you could lay out. I put the cover out there and then just lay there for a while. But this is definitely something that I feel is so good. Just so you guys know, when you watch the video, it is only two people period. Asia stayed with me during the day yesterday. She left, got a hotel, and my mom came and stayed for the night because she just wanted to swim anyway. I know that may be a little confusing because the Airbnb is only allowed two, but it was never three people at a time. We did rotations because, yeah, that's just what we did. Overall, it is two bubbles. It's one on the other side, and then this one. Can't hear them, don't know what they're doing. Only was able to see their faces because we were walking out the same time. So that's the only way that I knew somebody was there. Great atmosphere. The shower is cold. Bathroom, it's a whole bathroom, like toilet and all. You can do your business. There's a stream
down if you want to do a little walk in, a little fresh water from the actual, you know, forest. And then they have a little cabana here where they have lights at night. But overall, 12 out of 10, highly recommend. Just overall a good experience, I think, if you are a person, if you like glamping, but in style glamping, you know, a little bit more than glamping. So this is definitely good. Remember to bring your food, because they have pots and pans and skillets, but it's like on a little eye that you could cook some stuff, but it will take a while. So we just, with my mom, when they switched, came and brought some food. So I highly recommend that. Other than that, guys, thank you for coming along on my journey. I hope this hidden gem was something different for you. I hope you look into it and see if you want to experience this. I think it's very good. That sounds bland, but I really do think it's good, because it's just making me realize how beautiful nature is again. You know, you get so caught up in your everyday routine of just work or whatever you guys may do. But I know for myself, just work, daily routine, I really rarely go outside. So just being outside and actually sleeping here and hearing the natural, like, I don't know if you guys can hear, but hearing this river stream flow, it's just perfect. This was everything I ever expected and some, and I'm just so excited. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you for traveling along with me. I know I say that all the time. Like, I probably said that in all my videos, but I truly, truly, truly thank you guys, because without y'all watching, I'm nothing. Even the amount of people that do, one day we're gonna blow up and be big. And I'm not gonna forget the people who was there when it was just poquito, a little bit. I gotta brush up on my Spanish too. But yes, thank you again for watching. Thank you for subscribing. And if you haven't already, go ahead and go subscribe. And as a person, I am Juicy Faith. But as a brand, this is Juicy Travels.